How to fix WhatsApp error playing video status problem. Hello friends, welcome back to How to Fix It YouTube channel. So guys, today in this video I'll tell you that how you can fix the WhatsApp error playing video status problem. So guys, in this problem what actually happens is whenever we go to WhatsApp and whenever we try to watch some videos in our status, okay, it says the download was unable to complete, and sometimes it says there was an error playing the videos. Okay, we face many kind of problems. So guys, if you are also unable to play that video on your status, and if you are facing any kind of error playing that video, then guys watch this video. Okay, after watching this video your problem will be definitely fixed, and then guys you can watch the WhatsApp status video. So guys, before proceeding further, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the latest update. So now let's start the video. So at first guys, I'll give you some basic solutions, okay, and I'll tell you some reasons as well. So whenever we face this problem, okay, whenever we are facing this problem in our video status, so guys, it's actually happens because of not updating your WhatsApp, and it happens because of your internet connection problems. Okay, so you have to fix both things and then your problem will be solved. So guys, let's start the video. At the first guys, I'll tell you how to fix the internet problem. So go to your setting, and then guys you have to open up the SIM card and mobile networks. Okay, go there. After that you have to open up the SIM, and now you have to go to preferred network type, and then guys you have to switch your network between 4G to 3G. Okay, you have to switch the network. So whenever you switch the network get refreshed, and then guys go to mobile networks, and guys you have to select the mobile networks automatically, or you have to select it manually by tapping on the slider. Okay, so you have to do it, and then you have to reset your network setting as well. So to reset your network setting, go to connection and sharing, and then you have to scroll it down, go to Wi-Fi mobile networks, and then guys reset your network setting. Okay, reset your network setting from here. And guys, if you are unable to find that setting in this option, then guys go to search setting and type here reset network setting, you will get that option. Okay, so after you reset the network setting, you have to go to your Play Store and then search for WhatsApp. Okay, so I'll go back once. So now you have to search here for the WhatsApp. So search for WhatsApp, and then guys you have to update your WhatsApp. Okay, so make sure to use the latest version of the WhatsApp Messenger, and then go to your setting. So go to setting and then scroll it down, go to apps, and then you have to open up the manage app. Here you'll find manage app, install app, or you may find here app manager. And then guys, what you need to do here is you have to search here for your WhatsApp. Okay, so just scroll down and go to WhatsApp, and after that you have to first stop the WhatsApp and then clear the cache of your WhatsApp. Okay, just clear the cache, and after that go to restrict data uses, turn off your restrict data, click OK, and then guys click on restrict data uses again, turn it on and click OK. So now restart your phone. Okay, and then check it, your problem will be solved. That's it. Okay, and guys, if you still having the same problem, then you have to do flight mode. Okay, you have to flight mode your device, and then you have to keep it like this for at least 5 minutes, and after that you have to disable the flight mode, and then guys go back to WhatsApp and then check it. Okay, and then guys go and check it out, problem will be solved. So this is the only solution to solve your problem. Okay, this is the only solution to solve the problem, and guys you have to keep on trying to play date video and guys problem will be solved automatically. I hope now you know how to fix the WhatsApp video status problem. So guys, if this video is helpful for you, then don't forget to give a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.